Thomas Hole spent 5 years of his life on making Mega Man 1 game. What a dumb fuck. We start with Rainbow Man, because it is world opponent for Mega Man. So you can see the game itself is nothing but just Mega Man. But so is this Quick Man's deck. Yep. A nice way to start your stupid game. Didn't think that out. Virus robots. Huh? Yeah. That's kind of obvious, but I know it was. Kill the Irishman. This kind of Englishman's look. Looks like light is quite slow in Mega Man. There's a bit of Quick Man. You think about it. Puzzles are nice. Since, yeah, clever did that. And I don't see how to continue. Should I have gone faster at the beginning so that then I could have slide before it? Or do I need a special weapon? Bit of a whack. Let's try another level for good measure. I don't even have anything else to say about any of this matter, but longer videos seem to get slightly more views. And go kind of double. This level has the best music of the game. It's me. Like the destructive platforms kind of make sense because Nitro closer and it got to explode. Nice feat. Those are Angry Bird Reverence because of the flying robot birds. But. Now it's playing on the fact that Mega Man doesn't go very far when he goes sideways when balding, so I'm playing the Rickson technique. Kind of puzzle thing if you think about it. Laser Man's technique is puzzle. It's the droplets thing with the trick because it makes explosives, it's also neat. The platform. And two.